Hello, welcome back. Pork lechon, which I made in the oven. Lechon is usually whole roasted pig, but this is what I have, just pork belly. And I season it and put some lemongrass in it. So it's basically mini lechon, I guess. So yeah, and for sauce, I have soy sauce and a little bit of vinegar and also chili. And I have rice. Today I have coke. So let's cut this up. The skin is actually very crispy. This is a Filipino food, by the way. Ooh. That's the lemongrass. I season the meat also. And that's crispy. In Philippines, lechon, usually the skin run out first because everybody like the skin. Looks good. Always good with rice. I'm gonna eat the end part. Very good. You're gonna make it with a pork belly. It's way better. Very crunchy. Look at that. Look like just a normal lechon. Who's that? You can bring the plate. Careful. That was Blake getting some grapes. Open this. I like that sauce. This is very good. Very good. Ooh. See? Some fat. I grab some romaine lettuce. Wrap it. So crunchy. In the oven. This is pretty good for being homemade. Okay. Some meat, some fat, and a golden brown skin. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.